Hello. 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 There we go. No, I wasn't. Oh, okay. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
shit.
It's like 7 pages of tiles of things.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Nice.
Every ability is better except for a shield that will be lowering less, like mitigating less.
Why? Because some of them were sad?
No, no, because they bring everything else up, so they balance the
bit. No, wait, wait, shield didn't get G
of S. Yes, it did.
Effectively. So it's basically nerfing it for stupid people.
Or, you know,
Sorry.
Nobody got time for this shit.
Me logging into Discord, it ran off the healer. Man, dang. If I'd have known that, I just would have just ran. How far have you guys been on this? Because y'all probably will school me on this. Cause...
We got two meteors. Not constantly, whatever that word is. Thank you so much. If I'm bad, I didn't want
to. That's probably further than I've been then. No, I just started playing again. I took a 3-month break.
Man, we get to play with you, which is happy. We don't care about anything else, really.
I'm still good, though. Yeah. God, my FC's like, you know, we could probably clear this stuff if people quit taking breaks and getting rusty. I'm like, rusty? I've been polishing my sword. I'm ready to go. Yeah, that's pretty much us, our guys too. They play Saturday and Sunday, really. That's about it. They may get on to do dailies. That's about it.
Yeah, ours, like, you know, like, my last FC was a bit more hardcore and was, like, I was, like, the most casual person there.
Right.
Right after a patch, I kept like this 2 weeks, and then
is probably Fatati, and mine is test, 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 and like, I just add layers of EST, 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 so I can go up to 5 test, 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 testing variable.
2 bar spam eggs bad. I think of the best if the padding variables I use.
For some reason, my boss uses crocodile, which is crocodile.
Yeah, like my last start, the company start, our startup, you know, would have like fuck you as variables for a test.
You guys and your technologies.
Hey, Rule, honestly, I'm with you on this ship. I mean, when they use the Discord to talk like computer stuff, I don't get a single thing what they're talking about. I just like march in and say shit.
Now you know how we feel when you guys talk about brain stuff.
Yeah. But to be fair, we did help you get a job with the unit testing.
Yeah, I know, you guys are the best, honestly, getting you a job, that's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go shout in Hillshire, I'm sick of this.
Yeah, I'm trying to get somebody to come as a scholar. No, I didn't switch to scholar, no. I said I'm trying to get somebody to come play with us as a scholar. But he said, let me knit these few stitches first.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's so amazing. That makes me happy.
I'm like, what?
Yeah, first a knitter.
No, he's talking about in real life, man. Not in the good.
I know, it turns like my knitter.
Oh, I guess. Nice.
Yeah,
alright, let's wait for your friend in a second.
He says invite. His name's Varro Tigris. V-A-R-R-O.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, I could just do that, couldn't I, Perth?
For spelling, it might be a little easier.
Varro Tigris, right?
Yep. And I need to learn how to... Wait a minute.
No, because I'm an idiot and I have the party finder. Wait a second.
Oh, right. We know how to play this game, I promise.
Oh, no.
Do we? No.
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 Come
on,
crap.
Come on, guys.
Well, it starts
with us.
You just paying him out of alcohol that press power...
What? He's trying to make some samurai armor look authentic by knitting it. He's always making like stuff like that, swords and stuff.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd wear a utility
coat. I would agree with that. He's from New Zealand. You never know what those guys are up to. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah, we should have.
I don't know if he has it. Any particular one I'm supposed to be on here? Yes, I seen. At least they're buffing your ability to have MP next on the next patch, right? So we can wipe more, right? Yeah. he's saying laugh out loud, this is better than RFC. How was I parsing on that? Was I sucking? Was anybody parsing?
We don't use parsers here.
Oh, okay.
And E, the one who has intuition, is not here tonight, so... We don't have his intuition.
Very strong intuition.
I understand. I get it. Wink, wink. Wink, wink. He said he'll download Discord on his phone after the next wipe.
That's cool.
Group poses, right? Doing my little dance. I'm singing a song too, you just don't know it.
That's nice. You can sing it there.
You died. I was like standing in the exact same spot. Yeah, I got it now though. I know where to stand now, so. What do you do for dive bombs? Okay. And everyone else is on east and west.
Right.
And it gives you a debuff. Gotcha. Okay. And the sword, debuff is the blue symbol that looks like it's got a sword upside down or something.
Yeah.
Yes. And they'll change periodically.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Need to be aware of that.
So I just need to be on that mob all the time, and the one with the shield I do not need to be on. That's magic damage only. Is that right? Got you. Okay.
Did you get the dive bomb part?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, you need your region
B or... So, first one goes to north, second one goes to the south, third goes to north, right?
Yep.
He's downloading the app now. Well, I'll fill my wine glass then.
Oh, sorry, more like a wine glass?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
West Coast?
East.
I mean, they have some...
Beer, you have to drink so much of it, too. The potent kind.
No, I feel that honestly I'm a beer guy, so but I would like to learn a little more about wine and stuff like that.
Right. This is a Zinfandel red wine.
Okay. Zinfandel, what type of grape is that?
I have no idea. You know why I started drinking this? This particular wine here, I started drinking, it's called Ravenswood. And I started drinking it when we were doing turn 9 with Raven's Beak. And I went into the store and I seen it, Ravenswood. And I was like, oh, I'm getting that. Better than I knew. Look, I learned something. This is like the Discovery Channel here. Info. He's wanting the info. Sorry. Yeah, he's talking in FC chat. I don't understand why. Ravenswood. It's pretty decent. Yeah, I've tried several. I tried a white wine.
Yeah, go ahead.
A few weeks ago, I was like, you know what? I want a fruity wine. Because usually red wines, when I'm drinking them, are kind of a bitter taste. And so I was like, you know, I want a fruity wine. So I figured, you know, white wine. When I got this wine, it was the bitterest, nastiest thing I've ever drank in my life. I don't even remember. I don't remember what it was called. Something Blanc, I don't know.
Yeah, it's not that you're
What? That's expensive.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we have crazy tax on
alcohol. Okay. I was about to say, dang, that's like almost double what it costs over here in Florida. No way, no way. So $100 American is $19? Or is $100 Canadian $19 American? So then that means it's actually cheap then. Then that means that you're buying it cheaper than I am. Correct? Oh my god, I'm moving to Canada. He says it's for some reason it's not working.
Is it giving him an error message?
I'm asking him now. Because it didn't do that. It did the same thing on mine. It pulled up the list, but it wouldn't connect. And then the app crashed. And then I logged back into it and I was connected. That's right, that's right.
I honestly don't know how long it's been, but that's my next guess.
We just started recently trying to use Discord, and we created a server for our FC, but only like 4 of us have already been using it. Yeah.
Oh my god, I'll never have a job, says Bob.
Well, see, we've known each other since 11, and so we all have each other's phone numbers. So we just have like a group text, but we've had some new people come in the FC, and we don't want to give them our numbers. And so we've been trying to get everyone to go to the Discord instead. He's a silent type. Or type in text or let us know you can hear us at least.
Am I the only one who can hear?
No one can.
Yeah, no one can. Well, I never know anymore.
Wait, was you just saying something? No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Before you go to grab my attention.
Yeah. I see that. Yeah.
I honestly though, I think that Discord is one of the best things that happened to us. Because the original group, which doesn't include me and Cheesy, had a Google Hangouts chat going all the time. And I felt awkward as shit, like just randomly dropping in on their Google Hangouts. Like it felt weird to me a little bit.
Right.
I really like Mumble. I don't know why we're not still on it.
Yeah, it is much better.
I just, I will only
Exactly. That's hilarious. I'm not sure. He hasn't texted or anything. Let me type to him. Let me do the old-fashioned way here. Get my keyboard out. Because they like you. Mutual friends.
Yeah, but it's still scary because find a traitor amongst your friends and kill them.
You know, do you have email? Do you have an email with your number at the bottom of it? Like my phone, like when I'm going through the contacts, if I search a name, it'll pull their numbers from my emails, messages. It'll pull numbers from freaking everywhere. He said he can hear us when he's not dropping out, whatever that means. Mine did the same thing. Like, as soon as I connected, it wouldn't connect immediately, and then it dropped, and the whole app crashed. And then when I logged back in, it's been pretty solid ever since then. It's nowhere near as bad as 11.
agreed. Just saying, like, it breaks
back. Oh, they've got some cool debug stuff you can look at. That's neat. So, if you're in the Windows app and you're looking at Discord, right where it says voice connected, there's a little I button that says connection info. If you click on that, there's a little link in the lower right hand corner that says debug.
I think he can hear us, I'm not sure.
The only way you can get me to do that is my survival depended on it, and ideally with a boat, because I just fucking love boats.
What if I tell you run after it for a whole day, and then when it gets tired, just like stab it with a pointed rock?
Shit. GI. That's hilarious. GI issues.
It's not internal. It's
intestine, right?
Thank you. I just cannot get that word in English. Intestinal? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I beat you. I've been doing first coil a lot today. Yeah. For poetics. For poetics. Yeah, for relic. I ran one group. They actually tried to do turn two like the right way, and I was like, guys, come on. Let's just do the enrage method. They're like, what? What enrage? Because they're new, you know, they've never even done it.
Alright, they don't know this.
Yeah. Dude, it was hard. It was extremely hard. Yeah. No one was on voice chat or nothing, man. It was horrible. I was like, what in the world? We did it once with the enrage method and cleared it the first time, and everybody was like, whoa. They were like, oh, you're the greatest, and I'm like, oh, guys. I was laughing. No, you guys are fine. So they haven't got a mark yet.
Yeah, they don't have markers yet.
Sword on A, sword on A.
There you go. Oh, you
shit, fuck.
Bam, I just saw you.
My cooldown took too long to, like, accept that I clicked it. Come on, man.
Next person goes south.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, I just seen that. I was watching the dive mark. Do they do dive bombs again or no? Healer, tank, best tank. Feb is disappoint. So it's because they love you. It's out of love.
Yes,
Hey, we're giving another one of our FC members the chat info. She wants to get on and hear what it sounds like because she hasn't used it yet. Okay. In comparison to TeamSpeak, if y'all don't mind.
Yeah, that's fine.
Nuh-uh.
Okay, so we need to be exceptionally racist and vulgar and come on. This is how you need to know what's going on.
Nice. That's hilarious. Ah. I'm gonna race you. Yeah, I think I about got this was down already. Look, so much. I have it down. I'm down on the floor. I didn't get confused or nothing. Yeah, I did that perfect. Oh, look at there. Yeah, I did Mantra second win there. It saved my life. Look at there. Divine right coming out. Shields on B. Blade dance. Oh. Cheesy, that was so close it looked like. Yep. And me. See, I'm on the sea. I'm on my way. Oh!
I can't take
So was it due to not having buffs or something that I died? What? Oh, okay.
Me and Varro, we have to do a better job of getting everybody up to full.
Yeah, so Varro needs to do a better job. I get it.
No, that's not what I was saying at all. It's... I think both of us need to do better.
Or maybe the fucking sucking pollen can take less damage.
Real life.
Real life be killing Thornton?
Exactly. Exactly.
That's how real life is, not here how my life is right now.
That's right. I didn't know you called me. What? Yeah? What now? Not really. He cried some. Oh, okay. No, he just went in there. He just went in there and got in the chair, covered himself up, and went to sleep in his room. Where y'all at? Yeah. What? You are crazy, Lindsay. That's like 6 hours. 3 hours there, 3 hours back. No, you need to come home. You're not in Panama City. Are you retarded, Lindsay? Are you retarded? You don't need to go. Because you're not going to get there till 2, 3 in the morning, and then you would have to drive all the way back, and it wouldn't be you getting back till 6, 7 in the morning. Lindsay, quit playing with me. That's fine. No. Not because I'm offended by it or I have a problem with it. I just think it would be retarded. No, I'm not doing that. That's between Tracy and Brian. It has nothing to do with me. I'm not. I don't ever. She don't ever listen to me, so I don't really ever listen to her. What? I can't hear you guys because you have it on speakerphone. And it's probably because I'm relaxed. I did. Over the course of all evening. You... Well, I guess you'll be staying the night. No. I went outside earlier to let the dog out, and I didn't see your car door open. What the... What? Love you too. No, I'm fighting Thornton. I'm fighting Thornton Extreme. Hey, I'm back. Sorry about that. That was my wife calling. Drunk. She was drunk calling me with her friend. Oh, someone needs a heal. Zephyrin Burst. I don't know. I have no idea.
If he's talking about Zephyrin Burst, that's not true. It's the amount of DPS that's done to what the space.
That's what I thought, but it could be like a terrible kind
of thing. No, it's not, because I get hit for the same amount as you guys do, and I'm usually up in the same spot before you guys. So that's right there, that can't possibly be true.
Alright, let's go in at the end of this ready check.
Or at the end of stone skin.
That will be the same thing. Okay, let's go in.
It's miracle I'm like not sleeping right now.
You tell me.
Yes, I am.
I'm dead again. Dang it.
No, you're fine.
No, I lost my stacks of Grease Lightning.
Oh.
to me, that's a failure. I guess I wasn't in far enough, I guess, maybe. So if I was running as a tank, what should I be looking out for? That heal and then the lay dance, really? So if your guy has the sword, then you need to use your big cooldown.
Yeah.
Got you. Okay. Oh, y'all did it early. Way early. I almost lost my grease lightning. I'm just missing. You have an audience.
So why haven't you yawned yet?
You gotta be performing.
Get ready to
yawn.
Alex, move in.
Don't. Ooh, Perth. Oh, what happened? A little early. I think we all left early. Perth died unexpectedly and it threw all of us off. I need a few seconds on cooldown. Exit or go 9 more minutes? That was good. I thought.
Hey, thanks for joining.
Y'all taught me a lot of the fight. Appreciate it.
Next time, victory together.
Yeah. I'll be on more now. I just got back from like a 3-month break, so. Yeah, it's been great. Yeah, I'll stick around too for that. Well, Tig, yeah, he was a scholar.
Why is he not
thanking? Well, the tech positions were already full. I don't think he minded. I think he was having a good time, a good New Zealand time, I believe. Cool, because Tig is the warrior. Entertainment pleasure.
Yeah, the alcohol helps with that.
I don't drink.
Says the guy sitting in his college lab
That's hilarious. Yeah, I can relate.
My husband parks at the end of our street. Now, it's common knowledge that there are a number of heroin dealers that will come and park at the end of our street, do their thing, and then drive off. Because we are right off the highway. It's a quiet neighborhood. It's pretty much the perfect spot to do your heroin dealers or any other kind of deal that you need to do.
You know what? I've been looking for a perfect spot to deal my heroin.
So my husband parks at the end of the street because he was driving and he got up the hill just fine. So he parked up there so that he could come down and try and help me get up the hill. My neighbor, who is just out of his fucking tree, starts yelling at my husband, calls the cops, and files a police report on my husband, gives him my husband's license plate number, and says that my husband is a heroin dealer. It is like
so absurd.
That's hilarious. How long ago was that?
Maybe 2 weeks.
Oh, okay. Well, there was two snowstorms, right?
Well, one of them only hit us very badly. The other one we got next to nothing out of.
I got you. That first one, I took my kids and my wife up north to, like, see the snow. And the same thing happened to us. We were up there in our vehicle, you know, and I'm trying to go up this hill to get to our hotel, and it just wouldn't go. We got like 10 feet up the hill. It just starts sliding backwards. I'm like, oh, shoot. What am I going to do now?
I was very lucky that one of the... So we hardly ever get plowed because we're up in the hills. We're right on the edge of the city, so we're always the last to get plowed. But finally, after about 45 minutes of just trying to get up the hill, one of the city plows came by and they plowed. I still couldn't get up the hill. I ended up going up the hill backwards.
Right.
So,
so you like? I was gonna say something perverse there, but I won't. I was gonna say, so you like getting plowed back first? That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Exactly. Like, not a little bit either. Right. It wasn't a little drive either. I had to drive 7 hours north. Worse than Mexico. I live in Florida. Yeah. We had a blast though. No, dude, there doesn't snow here. No, absolutely not. No igloos here.
Okay, tell me this. How can you build a house out of liquid water? That makes no
sense. It doesn't. It doesn't make sense at all.
Did you, like, swim to your
fridge? Exactly. Yep. In my bikini, my G-string. Yeah, we stay fit, yeah. Cause I'm the, you know, picture of perfect health and fitness here.
I don't doubt it.
No igloos. But my kids wish we could make igloos. Oh, no markers. Oh, look, I was way faster than the... My rotation that time was much faster than the boss's rotation.
That's what you want to hear. All right. That's something to my main gaze. Look away.
Look away. It's refreshing to hear you guys say that and not be like, oh, should I do it before you?
It's like calling for them, like, 4 seconds in that message now.
Right.
Shut up.
Yeah, wait.
Oh, God.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, God, barely. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Yeah, we survived, but barely.
Oh, psychic, if you were on the right spot, you would have survived.
Well, I was on my screen, but I think it locked me in my other position. I wanted to hit you with that. What is Tuesday? Is Tuesday the update?
Yes.
Oh gosh. Well, I got a lot of work to do on my relic then. Invite. No, Tig was saying that. I was reading his text, sorry. I guess for Discord? I guess he needs another link for Discord? He says... He said his phone is being queer, is what he said. Gotcha. Yeah, he doesn't have our permanent code. Like, I guess that's why I'm not kicked yet, because I'm in our permanent server. He can't hear us.
Right, because he's not in there. So you'll have to explain that to him on some level.
So what, pretty much you gotta make me a moderator then, so I can come in here anytime I want.
I don't have to make you a moderator.
I'm just kidding. I was just kidding. Best DPS ever? Is that a role? Is that a thing? Shirt, that's hilarious. But well, she did die once in this episode. The Hammer Council. Well, I've hung out in your hot tub many, many hours, so.
That's good enough. That's how it works.
And Yoda tells for a certain time, period of time that you can automatically accept it. Oh my god, what was that?
I don't know what that was.
Somebody.
Was that me? It's like a wow, a really bad techno remix. Let's see, people, you can mute them, right? You could, or you could turn them down, maybe turn her down. How can you tell if they're muted or not?
Oh, he just unmuted himself, though.
Hi, Jay. What's up, guys?
Just
hope everyone's having a good night.
Yo, oh, yeah.
Always.
Great.
When we're done, it's always fun.
And what about the other time on it?
Yeah, this is my third run.
Yeah, I think she muted her mic. She's there. She is. I'm ready.
Yes.
if he doesn't constantly keep dying, right? Oh, that sucks. I'm just gonna take that hit. Oh, I guess I shouldn't have took that hit. The ring ended up right on my tower. Yeah, I didn't know that before. I realized that after it killed me.
Well, now you know it now.
Yeah. The hard knock school.
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, since I'm going to the south, do I have to worry about a tower?
Yeah, so towers spawn randomly. So okay. That's why everybody picks a direction and goes there. This way, there is always a chance that there will be somebody where a tower has a chance to spawn.
Okay, and there's 8 towers?
No, there's only 4.
Okay, bet. Okay, cool.
So if there happens to be a tower at your cardinal position, you are responsible for that tower. If there's not, then you just get to hang out and chill until everybody else's towers explode and then you run back to it.
So 4 towers and 8 possible locations, right? Yeah.
Oh, I'm so excited for that. You have no idea. Yeah, I am. I really am.
I was going to do it too.
I'm the person that runs around and finds like all the little newbie people and like just throws money at them all the time.
Hey.
So
I'm new. Yeah, I'm new. I've only been back a week. You want to throw some money at me?
Hey, you're new. Here's some money. You can throw them money. That's, yeah, that's exactly what I do. I emote at them. I kind of like, you know, I do a little dance for them. I make them
do have a special like emote / action move that goes like mega great.
And then they're like, man, the people on this server are amazing.
So nice.
Yeah. Exactly. That's what I was level 15. I have a level 15, I'm sure. Well, all these rules, gosh.
Like level 12, like black mage with a little sprite.
I'm gonna log in with my wife's character and like find out where she's at and just like run circles around her. Divine Right. Swords on B. Blade Dance. Whoa, tanks didn't die. That's amazing. And it's on Rika. Rika. Let me ask you a question. Will they always swap, or can they not swap? Divine Right.
Basically, what
Oh, I got you. Gotcha. Yeah, I seen that. I had that on me. I just didn't know what to do with it.
Yep. So basically all that means is that you need to stay away from other players
with the same merm circle. Gotcha.
There's also a marker on the floor.
So it's kind of the opposite of Mega Flare. Instead of stacking with them, you run away from them. Yeah, I seen that. Or when one tier falls, run into that tier before the other tier pops.
Yeah, it's like T7 in that regard. I think it's
T9.
Well, T7
had the different circles that lit up and exploded. Oh, okay.
So it's not directly from the center, it's from around a specific player. So you want to be careful that you don't fan it, but you can use the same method of when you see it on the floor, just out of it slightly, and you'll be fine. Just make sure that you're aware that it may come back to you again, and you need to move out of it a couple of times, depending on who the target is and how close they are to you.
Got it. Well, you got Psychic Wars with you, so. Oh, look at there. Look how good Psychic Wars does. Every time I boast, I die. Have you noticed that? Ah, that's. I keep getting hit by the. I know what I'm doing. I'm running to his rear.
Yeah, I had to put the skin around it a little bit, so.
Yeah, I keep getting cleaved. Yeah, that's what's happening. Come on. deader. Yeah, other than those cleaves, I pretty much got it down. Yeah. Look at there, that's perfect. That's the one I was on. I love it when that happens. Alright, so we got dives coming out. Rika, me.
Jay.
I swapped
Jay. Jay, go north.
Ah, I didn't.
Okay, so I'm supposed to go north only in this particular phase.
So correct. Sword is north. The big glowing sword.
Yep, the sword is north.
Yeah, and I didn't have protect on or whatever, so that's why I died onto it. Because I died two other times. No, I'm not blaming you. I got killed twice in a row. Nah.
No, it will be. It will be because there are...
Barrel, you're strong.
There's multiple tank clusters, so really we can only survive the tank swap 3 times.
Gotcha. There you go. There's some mantra for you. How did I die?
Because you're weakened.
It's like, how dare you mantra that tank? I'll kill you. Y'all have this. Holiest of holies. Quadruple weakened for the win. And I went to the wrong one. Yeah. Got it. Oh, bastards. Just the two of us. Are y'all making castles in the sand?
To be fair, we killed more meteors this time than last time around, so there is a problem.
How many meteors were up?
Just said the... Just... I just had to sacrifice a monk 8 times.
Would it be okay if we what? You could be psychic.
Ah, cool.
So just not, you know, again, not that we've gotten through meteors, but should we get through meteors, if we have a bunch of people die, it's going to be a lot harder to survive if we have to keep
picking people up. Nice. So what you're saying is I was contributing to Thornton's might. He's in New Zealand. He's on the
oh, he's all the way over there.
Yeah, he's far east and far west. He's a little bit of both.
Far side, cold side, or on the earth. Okay. Oh, that was a very bad pronunciation. Sorry.
I'm not gonna judge.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, he's pretty sharp. Yeah, I'll look at it in just a minute.
You'd be so proud of me. I went to the mall and bought nothing but something for myself. You know how rare that is?
Oh, I'm dead. Thornton just got a little stronger.
Did you hear me? I never do that.
I already grabbed it.
I went in children's stores and didn't purchase anything.
That's good.
This is our color palette.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have this under it. And I'm gonna find the girls' dresses and these colors and get you a tie and some clothes. And I got this awesome
this game. Yeah, I got cleaved again. You see that, guys? I only died once in the first phase that time. All right, I'm back. Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me now?
Yep.
All right. All right, I got it this time. I'm not going to die in my usual spots. Yeah, you're really hazarded monks on this thing. You should treat your monks a little better. You're gonna get us killed. Look at there. I didn't die once. I was working on my second relic and I decided screw that.
Yeah, I'm talking about the new relic, too.
Yeah. Well, I'm not the third stage. I haven't got the third stage done on my first one. I'm working on the third stage on my first one. I was grinding fates for the second one.
Me.
First is out. Second's out. Third's out. Yeah, it always swaps during that dive bomb. Let me know when you need some extra healing. Oh, swap. Ah. I don't know what I could have done differently there. Just the room wide AOE got me when I was running across. Damn it. I don't know, Tig's got a lot of left.
You gotta win this one.
Oh, I need HP bad.
I was out of
Don't worry, I took care of it for you. Battle fever.
Alright, I will need about 20 seconds for hollow ground.
There we go. Okay, so it's X. That's about all we got time for.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try something on this one. During the third swap, I'm gonna switch to Earth Fists. See if I take more damage. It's Fab's fault. 3, 2, 1.
It's always the
robot's
fault.
Aww.
That's racist. Robot is not a race. It's like some sentient, so it's usually not a race.
Gaze coming out. I'm just over here, turn my back and do my little dance. distract Thornton with my awesome dance over here. Yeah, I got it. What? Yeah. I understand. I changed my, usually I change my rotation so that I'm doing, side tacks instead of rear tacks. See, the rotation I was using before, it put me on my rear rotation during that swap, so I changed it so that I'm on my flank. Because I'm a professional. Is it Frank French Glish?
Yes,
yeah.
That is. So it's only to me.
Oh,
you healers are chap.
Then it's on Rika. Then it's on me. I gave Tig my mantra. Oh, Earth Fist on that did pretty good.
Insane work, guys. That was incredible. Look at your cardinal. Be ready. Go away, go over it now. Come back and don't be knocked tonight. Shit, fuck.
Clear your spot is ending, really.
Man, I don't know what's going on. The one at, East? Yeah, the one at East not being attacked at all.
Yeah, that, technically I'm East, but I spent so much time trying to heal people and keep them off the floor that I didn't even get a chance to attack it.
Oh, okay.
Like that fast before.
The dives went smooth too. There's no deaths during dives. Demaria.
And also Demaron too, right?
Yeah.